Princess Zilka, and this is my birthday. Can you see it? 214. Looks like 44, right? What if it's not? 214. Yeah, April 21st. What if it's not? Meine Welt bricht zusammen. My world would fall apart. Maybe I am Aquarius. Oh my God, blame it on me. You know why? Oh, maybe I am Aries. Maybe I am Gemini. Oh my God, my heart, my oh my God, my heart. Oh yeah, what if? Oh my goodness, everything breaks apart. Oh Shula, wait, I have to think. Yeah, you know, because my mother said, that's what she said, because I cried a lot when I was a baby, and she said that she had figured that my diet. No, wait, it's my diet. Yeah, and I was not given enough food because of the book, because she said that I was a 10-month baby. Not a 9 months, for those who don't know, it's 9 months a pregnancy. Yeah, more or less, you know, 3 weeks more or 3 weeks less. That's regular, that's the usual one. Yeah, 7 months would be premature. Then you have to go into an incubator. So she said I was a 10-month baby. So the book lied to her. That's why she didn't give me enough food. And I was always crying because I was hungry. Yeah, man, I was born in hunger. How about that? I don't know if she lied or what the heck was wrong with that. But I keep it in my head. Like, maybe this is the time to reveal it. I'm a 10-month baby. Or maybe she lied about it too. I have no clue where that all came from. Now, must I look into it? What the heck? Let's say I don't have attachments to anything. Yeah, maybe my birthday is not 21, maybe it's 23. It can't be 20. That would be not okay. Okay, never mind for that. I can't talk more about it. Yeah, I'm gonna feel into it if it's just for the joke or is there anything else that, you know, who gives a shit? Honestly, I don't mind. Wait, but I can't take it out of my head. But if you don't love me, if I'm not that. And by the way, they always told me in Mexico, yes. They said, wow, you are that? You look more like that other one. You know, the one who comes previous to mine. Yeah, I thought it was because I was born 2 hours and 34 minutes into the sign. Or maybe because of the time zone frequency. Yeah, well. But you know what? It's too complicated. Let's just hush it down. Let's just delete it, erase it. Let's not post it. Let's just not pretend it didn't exist. Hush, hush, hush. Hush. Okay, fresh. Done. Erase it. Hola, this is Princess Silky. Oh, I just arrived. Have a good morning. What? I just arrived? What did you do last night? I don't know. What did you? Oh, yes. You look at my dress. Oh, yeah. It's Bici Bachis. I like Bici Bachis. Oh, no. My husband is going to wear Boohoo. He likes the Boohoo bands. I don't know why, so Boohoo is his favorite brand. He likes them bulky too, baggy bulky. I like him too, like blackish jeans. Oh, so great. Oh, who's your favorite rock star? Really? Is that so? Oh, wow. Okay, I gotta go for lunch now. See ya, bye. So, Peter, you know, the stud over there, or the famous Peter, he's got prepared a nice yoga and Pilates program for us, people. So we have to all line up, because Peter is a star and he's my buddy. Oh, I know him. Oh, we have breakfast all the time. Oh, do we not? Oh, no, I think I have to leave before breakfast. Okay, I can't hold it up, Scheiße. Scheiße, people, I can't hold it up. Ouch, I can't hold it up. There's so much energy on one plate. It's like making my tummy feel so bad. See what I mean? I think Pilates are my mom, but then again, maybe I am mistaken. It's like another set. Maybe, I don't know. I just took one or two lessons. I looked into that. Despite it looked also very new and shiny. Do you know my largest admiration is when I see the dancer do exercise with nothing, like hanging himself on the branch of a tree, or doing that with the like skipping thing, or just with the simplest things, doing the most amazing things. Yeah, like on kids' toys. I don't like them. Yeah, because I fell one from one from the kindergarten. Yeah, well, they're a little higher than that, right? Pull themselves up, push up, pull ups, and all these things. I'm super impressed with that. Or just the body, like in jazz, you just move a lot of your body. Oh my God, standing on. Now that is actually, that causes my admiration to flourish. To flourish. I know I'm not against tools, but man, I don't know why I have the feeling. No, I don't think yoga is mama. It's what people made out of yoga. Look at me, I'm so nice and cool. It's like yoga is a spiritual thing. I already said it, so I don't have to go there. Do what you want. I would like to move my body a little bit. Yeah, attachments, that's the problem. Otherwise, yeah, do what you want. So I'm gonna go now. No, still here. What else is there to say? I don't wanna waste your time or my time. I was never into sports. Yeah. I'm not into sports at all, I have to say. I like to play tennis because it's like a game. And I love dancing and swimming. Yeah, the most you can have me put a ball into a little, what's it called, hoop? Yeah, for fun. Well, I was told I was dumb for sports. Well, that, you are not good for sports. That was middle school, was it fifth grade or sixth grade? And I was also told that people who do music usually don't do sport. So I wasn't feeling that bad about myself. And then I also was teased because when I did do sport, we had PE. Weird name in English, PE. It's called Sport in German. Sport. I don't know what the German says. He doesn't look like so sportlich to me at all. Like zero sport. I don't think he isn't Catholic. Talkative person who just says he does it without doing it. I don't know yet. I have to figure it out by myself. So if we did do sport at school, yeah, I don't know, an hour a week or two, I don't know. And my head gets really red. Yeah, like you can see all these dancers, they don't have any sweat coming out. They don't even get red. And they sing at their job. Oopsie. Amazing. See, I have limited admiration. I'm admiring the real. And the other's just good. It's just nice art. So anyhow, in my sport, my face gets red. I know it because I know it. But I also know that I have been unwelcome by my colleagues at school in fifth grade. They called me Cereza Cherry Kirsche. Yeah, because my head was red like a cherry. And that was a bad thing. And I cry. Well, not that added to the list, me feeling diminished and bad. Yeah, no, I had to do my sport anyways. Oh yeah, I was immediately put into the best runners and best swimmers, but that didn't matter. The teacher kind of didn't understand what it meant. I laugh about it, whatever. I mean, I had to go through tremendous hardship to do a lot of things. I longed for jazz dance. Finally, I did a little bit of it, not much. I longed for it so much.